I'm Aurora.
And I'm Michaela.
And we're here to talk about the Girl Scout uniform.
If you're new to Girl Scouts or you just reached the next level,
we're here to help. Your first step is to walk down to your local Girl Scout store.
You can find the location at your council's website.
Are you a new Daisy Scout? Then head over to the section with the blue uniforms.
Using your Daisy uniform, you'll have two options of either a vest or a smock. Your whole uniform consists of either one of these options, a white colored polo, the amazing Daisy hat, a scarf, and a scarf side. And don't forget the bottoms. You can choose from a skirt or leggings. Here is a Daisy vest. This is what you need to start. Membership stars go here. This is the safety award. This is my promise, my faith. Journeys go here. The new Daisy badges go right here. Daisies earn petals. This is a complete petal set with leaves.
All of her fun patches for activities go on the back.